If you ever need to take off your stretching peg cover, just take a box cutter or an X-Acto knife. Cut along the bottom, not all the way through, but just enough to give you a break, and then you can just peel it off.